Hey guys, welcome to the channel. So this behavior right here is the reason I'm always tending to my leaf pile, checking the internal temperature, stirring it so I can watch the animals scratch, sniff, and then lose their minds. The ambient air temperature is 33 degrees, and at about 1.5 feet down in the leaf pile, it's measuring 94. I've had readings as high as 120 in the past. Hey guys, sometimes I use my larger tractor with the loader to do this procedure. I have posted a video on my channel of that. Lots of steam coming off the pile that day, and it read 112 degrees internally. Check it out if you like. For a lot more action like this, please check out my channel. And if you enjoyed this content, please hit that like and subscribe buttons. Thanks for watching.